When it comes to travel across the Northeast this weekend, these passengers are the lucky ones.
Could have sworn that it would have been canceled. And people in the morning, I heard, were canceled this morning. But I went online to see what the status was, and it was on time.
Roxanne Bogart arrived at BWI from Hartford, Connecticut on time Sunday evening. She says overall the experience was surprisingly smooth after getting off to a bit of a bumpy start.
The plane had a little trouble actually getting to the gate in Hartford just because of the snow. They didn't have a lot of lanes open.
Another lucky one on the same flight was Carla Bacon. She was up north for her brother's wedding.
I think I got the best I could possibly get. I came in Thursday and I left today.
A BWI spokesman says there were only a handful of delays and cancellations by Sunday and that no one was stranded in the Northeast still trying to get on a flight. Good news for travelers trying to get where they're going. Not so good news for those looking for an excuse not to.
I actually was in Vermont during the snowstorm, so the skiing was really good. I was looking for any excuse to actually stay an extra day or two.
He flew up to Connecticut on Wednesday, an easy long weekend, but says his wife wasn't so fortunate.
My wife was supposed to come up on Friday from Baltimore, and she got canceled.
Andrew McCall made it in from Boston. He's moving to Baltimore and starts an internship Monday. He says he was a little nervous about his travel plans this weekend.
It was tough even getting to the airport because the MBTA was all shut down until, I think, tonight. So, yeah, I had to get a friend to drive me in.